Yep.
Okay, cool.
Doc Brenda's got her hands full trying to flip a sick cow.
Okay, good. Wait.
Everybody needs to hold on so Brenda can move the cow's stomach and sew it back in place.
Once we start the momentum of rolling the cow up on her back, we need to follow through and do that whole procedure.
Okay, now we're going over. Like, hurry up and get this done.
Let all the rope grab the leg.
Yep.
The bottom leg.
Somebody come take this top leg on this side. I've lost
it's tricky. Anything can happen when we've got her rolled up because the cow is awake completely and not real happy about being upside down.
Okay. Ready? Yep, go. When she gets upside down, she stops. Okay, well. Hang on. Why don't you come take this other side since you've done it before with us?
Yep. Force Rick's leg with you. Thank you, Ian. I'll go grab that one from Phil.
Okay, now I've got a nice ping here. The Ebel Mason is here where we want it to be.
That's where it gets exciting.
This is where it gets exciting, that's right. So now I'm going to put a needle into the cow's stomach. If she decides to kick us, she's going to kick hard and it's going to hurt. So everybody's got to keep their eyes open and be careful.
You want to go. Take your whole body, stand on this side.
Because otherwise, you're liable to get clocked in the face.
We're going to suture her stomach back into place, and then we roll her on through.
Lordy, there we go, baby. We're going to make you feel all better yet, pal, one way or the other.
Might stink for a minute, but life will be better. Because once we get her done, she can stand right up when we get her flipped over. OK, one more time. This is going to be the worst one.
Why hello, baby.
All right. Okay, let go of the rope. You hang onto your leg. You let go of the leg and go that way. You go this way, because she's going towards you. Get her head up. Yeah, just put her head up a little bit so she doesn't land on that. Okay, ready?
Yep.
Or just push her over. Okay, let's go ahead and try to set her up. Okay, and tie her head to her leg. We'll give her dextrose, because she is not sleeping, remember?
She looks like she is.
I know she does, but she's not. All right, that's hopefully all the hard work.
Now that Brenda stitched the stomach back in place, everything that's been bottled up can come out.
What's that? We can poop now?
Look at that! I can poop again. I feel so much better.
Ooh, that's all kinds of bad. Yeah, sir. Yep.
Easy. I'm gonna have you hold that for just a minute. I'm gonna have you hold this one for just a minute.
Stop!
You got blood there.
Rodeo time. We're going to be here in a second.
That could be really good until she decides she's going to stand up. Oh. Okay, we're good now. Get in there.
Holy cow, we're breaking wind now.
So we're giving her an IV of dextrose. So the dextrose is to feed her brain and to make her think about the eating is good. We've got her stomach back where it belongs, and now she needs to eat. Okay, let's go ahead and.
Not have much room. Big old cat. Yes, you awake.
Yeah, no, you're not gonna fight. Come on, get up.
Well, hell no.
Oops.
Nope.
All the way.
You're not gonna give your rope back either.
There we go.
Brad, she's not scared to get in there with the best of them. She'll wrestle them, and there's been a few times where I thought she was gonna get hurt, and she told me to get the heck out of the road, and she got right in there, took over. Yeah, she is good.
All right, off we go to the next adventure.
Yay. Thank you.